Que lo que mi gente, bienvenidos a mi canal. Welcome back to my channel. So, para el video de hoy, I am going to be making plantano! Listen, I am so excited. This will be my second time eating plantano. This will be my first time cooking it. So, I mean, we'll see, I guess. But yes, this is plantano or plantains. It looks like bananas, so if you see these things, it's not a banana in the grocery store. It's a plantain or a plantano. Plantains are big in the African meal, the Dominican meal, especially the Puerto Rican meal. I don't think it's good in like, I don't think it's big in like the Mexican culture, but I know it is good for like the Dominicans, Puerto Ricans, Nigerians love to cook with plantain. That's as little knowledge of that I have with the plantano, so please don't come for me. I'm trying to be just as cultured as some of y'all. So. Anyway, so since this will be my first time making this, I don't really know, like, I tried to find some recipes, but I didn't see anything like healthy recipes. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like a plethora of things. I'm gonna make plantano, of course, camarones con pico de gallo, and some avocado so I get the healthy fat in there, and then also carb smart tortillas. So yeah, let's go ahead and eat. Vamos a comenzar. All right guys, so the first thing you're gonna do is put a skillet on, and I have mine on medium heat. And then what you'll also need is some extra virgin olive oil. This is just the Kroger brand that I have here. And you're gonna want to pour some of that in here. And you will need enough to like cover the bottom. That may be a little too much for what I just did, but that's okay. So you're gonna wanna let this get hot because we're gonna be frying it. Okay, so now we're gonna peel the plantano. I'm actually gonna use, I think I'm just gonna use this one for this meal since I have shrimp with it. I don't even know how you peel these things. Well, watch out. Let's go ahead and cut this thing off. And be right back. Guys, I figured it out. So what you do is you take a knife and then just kind of lightly cut down like that and then peel it like so. See? So I have both of them out, as you can see. And then what I'm gonna do is go ahead and give them a rinse really quickly before we put them into the grease. Okay, so we're good here. Now I'm gonna go ahead and cut them how they need to be cut, and then since these are like pretty good sizes, I'm just gonna cut these in half. And then I'll cut the halves in half. Like that. Same thing for this one. Cut that one in half. And then cut the halves in half like so, and you should have something like this. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and put the plantain in here. I'm gonna be using some tongs so I don't burn myself. All Sorry guys, I'm gonna be reaching across here. Let those do what they need to do for a little bit. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and put some pink Himalayan salt and just some regular black pepper. Then we're gonna go ahead and let those fry and be good to go. I'm gonna check them really quickly. Oh, we are good. I'm actually gonna go ahead and turn these up a little bit so they can go ahead and start. That's what it's looking like on this side. Definitely wanna make sure that they're golden brown. Oh. All right, so now I'm actually, while that is cooking, I'm gonna go ahead and focus on the, all right, so I'm gonna go ahead and put some of these in a bowl so I can rinse them off. I'm just gonna do about that much. All right, so what I like to do as far as taking off the tail is just pinch it like this, and it just immediately comes off like that. I set it aside. It said these are deveined. These are not deveined, so you gotta take the vein out of these as well. Go ahead and do, there we are. All right, so the plantano is looking nice and brown. I'm just gonna leave them in here for a little bit longer. This one needs some love, come on. All right, so I got my shrimp that I'm gonna be eating right now. Take that out of there. I got it all peeled, deveined, all that jazz. So what I'm gonna do now to season them, I went ahead and took the plantano off of the burner. So I'm just gonna let it finish cooking in the grease that it's in right now. For this, I'm gonna go ahead and pour some of the olive oil in here. And then I'm also gonna grab some minced garlic. I'm gonna go ahead and toss some of that in here with a spoon. Or probably just pour some in here, yeah. Just gonna pour some in here. And then I want these to be Cajun-y, so, or like Old Bay. So if you don't have Old Bay seasoning, like, you can use Old Bay seasoning, or if you don't have that, you can use Cajun seasoning. So I'm gonna use both. And then mix that around. Some Old Bay. As well. And then I am gonna add a little garlic salt, just a smidge. And then of course, I'm also gonna go ahead and add in that pink Himalayan salt and just some black pepper. Toss that around in here. Look at this, y'all. Look at that golden hot plantano. I am so excited to munch on this and to try this. Me gusta. All right, and now I'm gonna go ahead and put my shrimp in here. Shrimp on the bobby. And
honestly, shrimp literally take about 25 to 30 seconds on each side, and then you're done cooking them. So this amount of grease is a little bit extreme, but I just want to use the grease that's left over from my plantano. So about 15 to 20 seconds on each side, because you don't want to overcook them, because that's how they end up tasting like rubbery. So yeah, we're going to let these cook, and then we will be all set and good to go. Alright, so the tortillas I was talking about, these are the tortillas. They are the carb balanced tortillas that you can use if you're like having a strict plan, like a diet plan or anything like that. These are the ones that I like to get. So just wanted to show you that. Alrighty, y'all. Mm-hmm. Y'all already know I have to go. That's it. Don't forget to like, comment. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And hit that notification bell. That way you can be notified when I upload a video. Y'all already know. All right, then, y'all. Gotta go. Bye.